ako, hindi lang siya beauty queen and brains. Isa rin siyang matapang at palaban na babae dahil alam nyo, recently, isang malaking hamon ang dumating sa kanyang pamilya. Last year, nang malaman na raw na mom mo ay na-diagnose siya na may cancer.
Yes. Well, it was, February, actually. Yung medyo, masasabi na bumaligtad yung mundo namin. Found out na, una, there was something, my mask, ganon. Tapos, syempre, may mga test pa. Nung nalaman namin, umuwi ako agad.
Paano nakarating sa'yo yung balita nyo? Kasi di ba parang nasa trabaho ka nung time
yes,
na yun?
Yes, oo, tama. Nasa
paano
COVID.
Sinabi sa'yo?
Tumawag sila. Sabi ng papa ko, Jeans, Jeans, may kwento kami kasi may nakita. Alam ko na may check-up siya. And then, yung tono lang ng boses niya.
Kinakabahan ka na.
May nakita. Tapos, sabi ko, di ba, baka yung wala naman, wala pa naman. Kasi, sabi ko, wag sana. Although, cancer runs in our family, but wag sana kasi parang, pag yun na yun, feeling mo hindi ka na makaka-escape, di ba? Parang, I don't know what to do, ganun. Tapos, siguro that was a Friday morning, Saturday. By Tuesday, nandun sa San Francisco na ako. Yun, pagdating ko, nagkaroon sila ng doctor's appointments earlier that day. Tapos yun yung na-confirm. She was diagnosed with ovarian cancer. Almost 5 months of chemotherapy after surgery. And then, monitoring.
Ang strong mo, Ginger. Kasi, the only child eh. So wala siyang ma-share na kapatid na, ano pang gagawin? Magtulungan tayo. Wala, kaya talagang napaka-strong niya.
Ano lang, napaka-strong ng faith ng mama ko, ng papa ko. Dasal ka lang ng dasal kasi wala ka na namang ibang gagawin.
Na-declare na ba na cancer-free si mami mo?
Nitong June, nung huling pag-uwi ko, may na-discover na konting recurrence. So yun yung aming minomonitor ngayon. She has a very strong spirit. We're gonna keep, you know, fighting until we get that, ano. Basta buo yung pamilya, yung fighting spirit niyo. I think kahit anong pagsubok naman. And, you know, I don't know, it's like when you, sobrang mal na mal ko yung mama ko, you know.
Oo.
And yung papa, wala ko lang nag-iisa.
Yung dad mo, so paano tinatanggap or pinagdadaanan tong laban na to?
Yun, he has his good days and he has his bad days. And parang I think he's also very emotional kasi yung lalo na yung umpisa. Every time, parang feeling ko nga mas madalas pa siya umiyak kaysa sa amin ni mama.